Okay, Mom, this is how you're going to upload the videos to YouTube. The easiest thing is you're going to start by having the participants email the videos to your Miguel Gino account, okay? So once you give them the email, they can email it to you straight from their phone. So you will have these things that you see right here. For example, I emailed something straight to you, so you can see that I sent you this video. We're going to open that. Okay, and you can play it to make sure it's good, or you can download it, whichever way you want to go. We're going to download it. And it's going to look different on your computer when you download these. So, for what I like to do is we're going to save it. Well, we're going to move it. We're going to move it to our desktop. That's the easiest way to find it. So, on my computer, this is what it looks like. It looks slightly different on your computer. We're moving this to our desktop. Okay? You can even play it to make sure it's all good. I'm doing a little late.
Hi, Mom.
So all the footage is there and we're good to go. So we're going to diminish that. Okay, and I'm opening a new page and we're going to YouTube now. So I type that in. La-di-da. And we're going into YouTube. You can see right now it's on my other account. So we're going to sign out of that. And we're going to sign into your account. Type in your password. Okay, and now we go to this arrow with the line underneath of it. We're going to upload our video. So, upload the video. We're going to select our files to upload. So, what I do here is I hit my screen, and you see that little arrow there? We can bring the screen in, and you can see here, save that video to my desktop. So, all I'm going to do is drag and drop. So, I'm holding the left side of the mouse down. So, I click on it, bring that over. Adds just as easily as that. Okay, bring that back over. You can see it's uploading, it's processing, and that's Echo whining. Do you want to say hello? Echo, say hello. All right, so from here, what you can see right here is it says it's public. We want to change that to private. So only you can view it and you can share it with specific other people if you'd like. Okay? You can change the description. Like this is showing the title, so we're going to change the title to Hi Mom. Description just saying hello. With love. Okay. Oops, it says that bracket's not used. So we're just going to say with love. Okay, tags are things that help other people to find your video. Considering you're only doing this for the party, you don't need to include tags here, so just don't worry about it. Okay, so it's private. We have our title, we have our description. Don't need to worry about this either. Okay, I'm going to see what's on the bottom of this page in case you need to know. Nope, nothing. Okay, so we're going to click done. It says your video is now ready. This is the address, so let's click on that. And see, now we have our own page.
Hi, Mom. I hope
See? That's lovely. And it shows your title. It shows that it's private, so only you're looking at it when you're logged into this account. And it's showing your name, Miguel, and the description. Okay, you can always go back and edit the video. That's what this is for. So if we click on that, we could change anything. We could add tags, change the description, go to advanced settings. and adjust whatever we want to. We don't really need to do anything with that. One thing that's really cool and I'd like to show you. Oh, look at this. You have enhancements for lighting.
Hi, Mom. I hope this video helped you. Bye.
All that good stuff. So that's
Hi,
all.
Mom. I hope
yep,
this.
I'll just keep playing. Yeah. So we're just going to click save. We didn't change anything. Dun, dun, dun. It's saying edit in progress, but we didn't change anything, so I don't know why it's saying that. So I'm just going to refresh. Oh, it's still saying edit in progress. Okay. Well, I'm going to click back on this. This is your icon saying who you are. Okay? So we're going back to your primary account. Oops. Forget that. Forget what I said. Go back. We're going back to the main YouTube page. Okay. Now, oh, it's not showing what it normally shows. Let me see here. Should have practiced this before I did this. Ah, on this particular page, it's on the left side. Normally, I see it on the right. So, you're going back to my channel. It was under these three bars here. My channel. Okay. So, it's not showing your uploaded video yet because it was still... It was still adjusting your video, but that's what's going on. So everything should be set. So let's see what happens when I refresh it, if it's showing a video. Ah, it's saying you haven't had any public videos recently because your video is private. I'm seeing if there's anything I want to show you. Dun, 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 dun. Here it is. So yeah, when you go to your channel, it should just pop up as that being there.
Hi, Mom.
I'm sure you've gotten enough of that. Okay. So let's sign out of this and see if you're seeing what you need to see. Okay. So you can see we've signed out of the Miguel account. We're going to sign back in. Okay. See, now it's showing up on the right side. So I don't know why I was doing that before. We're going to my channel. Yes, this channel doesn't have any content because your content is private. But this is the video here. So if you go to your history, because you posted it, it will show up there. Okay? Da, da, da. I believe that's it. Sorry, I'm really tired. Let me show you how it would show up in a different account. So, since I have public videos, it shows up differently instead of a private video. So let's say everyone is okay if it is public. So, logging in. So when I go to my channel over here, you can see it has all the videos there. Because these are public, and when it's private, it won't show that. It will just send you the link to your Gmail. So let's go back to your Gmail. We're going to your Gmail account. Make sure what I'm telling you is not a lie. Never mind, it doesn't send it to you because it's private. But anyways. Oh. I had too many things open at the same time. That's our problem. Okay. Oops, wrong account. Okay, we're back on yours. Okay. Notice how I keep going to the history button since it's private. I've said that a few times, so. Okay, that's it. That was really long. I hope that helps. If you need more information, let me know. Bye!